Today is May 25th, 2010, and we are looking at the Cardinal Square Garden before it's actually finished. Dedication is going to be June 1st, which is in just a couple days. So there's nothing in the middle right now. However, there are lots of plants and flowers versus what we saw at the end of winter semester where it was just dirt. So it's actually come a long way and it's looking pretty nice outside. So hopefully the weather will stay nice for the dedication.